The satellite, called Centenario, weighs nearly 6 tons and cost upwards of $2 billion. The satellite will be launched from Kazakhstan to an orbit of 36,000 kilometers above the equator. Two control centers in Mexico are being built to communicate with the satellite. It will offer expanded broadband capacity, covering all of Mexico, Central America, and Northern South America. The satellite will also give internet access to some of the most rural places in the area.